Coming home with a B18B Lightspeak. This is a 1999 model. You know how exciting that actually is, and this car is freak low. Whew, I can't wait to see Tegan's reaction. So Tegan actually really knew about the car, but we're still kind of gonna surprise him. Just excuse the bounciness, but we are gonna kind of surprise him with the car, with his first impression, his first drive as well. So yeah, it's really difficult filming with one hand, and I don't even have like a stand with me, but this car is nice. It's really bouncy, car drives nice, car's a mid, it's technically a mid-spec 180i because it's a 1999 model e-big spec. The interior is looking fresh, has one small hole on the driver's side seat, the car drives comfortable, 231 case on the clock, 1000 case obviously, and the car has a service history at Holloway's workshop, and that's exactly what you want to hear whenever you're buying a Honda. And believe it or not, this floor is solid, so that's exactly what you want to hear and what you want to see whenever buying a Honda. But I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the ride home, and we can give some nice details about the car. So yeah, Tegan, congratulations guys, if you're watching this video. And if you guys are liking the purchase, don't forget to smash that like button and do subscribe to the channel and to comment down below what you guys think of the purchase, because this is gonna be, well, kind of like a new build to the channel. So yeah, enjoy the ride home. Just give it so a... Oh, the ABS light is on, by the way, but give it a second gear. Was me that I'm badly shifted actually, so apologies for that. God drives nice. God drives very, very nice. The clutch is for me, for my personal taste, quite low. I don't really like it that low, but it's obviously personal preference how you would like the clutch. Nice second gear quickie. out on the road, Mr. Jody Birds. Yay, we are 180 squad now. 180 squad. Wat dan zie je Tix, man?
Jongen, bro.
Ja, is het die T-series? Hij hey, profoels, man, is het die series?
Twee keer,
bro. Easy first drive, Tigo's. Ja, meneer. Ja, meneer. Ja, hij is low, meneer. Let's go with lower than the 150i.
Soft.
It's just the ABS light is still on since I got. That's my about it.
Okay. That's a crane was a steering wheel, man.
EV steering wheel, yeah. It's a must, bro. The thing has the power, man. Yeah, the power.
The power, yeah.
It's completely different, huh?
No.
Stay. Do you have first impressions, man?
Bro, I love this car. First of all, I like the color the most.
Yeah, nice.
Something
nah.
Different, man. Got the weight, man.
And the EV steering.
Away, and the. Look at the seats, man. The seats
oh, the seats is neat. The seats is neat. Look at me.
I like it.
Yeah, crazy. I wonder if you guys didn't know, it's my sister.
Nah, man, yeah. Oh, and all these buttons work here.
Yeah.
No. And the aircon just needs to be regassed, yeah. That's all you waste. Juicia! En dat is gewoon zo soft, meneer. Olie, juist is de filter.
Really?
En we definitely just want that ABS light at least, because I think it's irritating in my eyes.
No.
Meneer, I don't like lights being on the dashboard.
Stock lights though.
Stock lights, meneer, nothing about. Ja, die is een sukke wees.
Bro, soon ja, die is
een wees. Yo, maar bro, you start over again. No lumpy, nothing.
Oh, wait, but it's a mooi 180.
It's a mooi 180, man. Ja, mooi. Yo, this car is mooi, jong. Is he coming down now, guys?
Yeah,
Yo, the car sounds nice. How was it?
Yo, I had that muscle muscle.
Where is it? Where?
Here on the video, but
die. Nice, you can get in the video, Noah.
But
you can, you had another video.
Oh, new video, you can.
Have
you seen this video to me?
Yeah, but I didn't move my video. I can't get it, to be honest.
Nice, boy, it's really lekker. Yo, bro, you must see how black the car looks on the road. Yes, my bro, black! And it looks like something is wrong with the car, so black the car is in front. Yo. Ja, man, yeah.
Whew. I like it.
And the pool's like in the for
800. It does.
Yo, nah, I like it, man. Ja, nah, I go, kijk. Schief gaan en zo.
Ja, ha!
Now, but tomorrow, I'm gonna get the tickles tomorrow. Did you get the tickles again tomorrow on the car? Because I must know there's a surprise yet, man. Wow, mischief, man. You see, now that's the clutch, man. The clutch is too low for that. That's the thing, we need to adjust the clutch up a little bit. I must ask Tana how to do that. I think
but,
I know.
But the torque is there.
The torque is there, man. And the full text to do it, that's all it. That's a lot of talk as well. Yeah, that's lit coming, bro. That's what I told, I tell everyone. I love talk, man.
Mate.
I love talk. Yo. Yeah, you must save up for the exhaust and the bronze and the new lights again.
Yeah, but that's
in the future, man, bro. But for now, yo, this is really great. Yo, and look at the interior, looks neat. And luckily, all the electronics work in the car, so that's fine.
Mm. And electric windows, bro.
Yes, man, now you don't have to worry again about the upwinding. No upwinding shiz, man. Yo, man, yeah. Black. The whole squad is here.
So my car was
so tight. They already saw your car look there. They saw your car go. Yes, sis. By the way, Owens, Tamir is looking for duck. She's like, everyone's duck here. She's like, everyone's duck. I think everyone's duck here. Rafa! Yeah guys, so this is well more or less the car. Cause like I said in very very good condition. Well specs on the car. This is a P18 original engine. Well, original interior, this is a late spec, which is a 1999 model, which is quite rare for the old specs. If you guys are not familiar with Hondas, 1999 is usually like the new specs, but it's actually a late spec. And this car is bone stock, obviously, except the induction on the car, as well as the lowering suspension. The car has got a clutch replacement, as well as a complete full service at Holloway's workshop, so we know the car has been mechanically treated very very well, and the current owner obviously spent a lot of money on the car. Coilovers in, JM Redline coilovers in, fresh tires in front. Obviously you guys know we will be replacing the wheels real soon, because Tegan actually still has his VTEC wheels. That's currently on my B20. Hopefully we're gonna get the car registered CL registration real real soon. And I don't think there's much actually to change, like in the car. The car has a very very good radio in. You guys can see that there. It has a Pioneer Bluetooth radio in. And I don't think Tegan needs to change it, because Tegan actually kept his radio. But the interior, man, guys, look at the door panels, like it's just so neat. My bro, the interior is so neat, like guys, like the only thing Tegan's currently missing in his interior is cup holders, so we'll definitely have to look out for that. At least my B20 has cup holders, bro. That's why I feel beat.
Yeah. And these guys, we're trying to get the name for this car.
Yeah, look at the name. And don't come with maroon baboon and stuff like that, because or like Barney. Not Barney out. So comment down below what names you guys think. Well, we can actually give the car. We definitely need a door handle. Oh, and faults on the car. Well, as you can see, the door handle actually works, it's just broken off. Faults on the car thus far. Door handle, which is the left rear door handle. And the wiper motor is actually broken, it doesn't work at all.
and I don't think the car has center locking in, but it has an alarm in. So we'll have to sort out all that hopefully in the future. We do have a lip here that's actually cracked, but we need to re-fiberglass it, get it sorted for this car. And for now, what do you guys think of a build series of this car? It will be a very, very good build series. Unfortunately, it will be a well slow progress on the car, but it's a very, very well big deal to us. I think you can actually make an upgrade from a D series to a B series. That's very, very good. Very, very good. Just ignore that right there. That will be explained in the next video why that car is looking the way it is. The tire with a bombo jacket.
Use the lock step.
The lust needs to change again. Yo, nah, I don't know how that happened. Now the thing is, I can't wear the same top the whole time for the same videos, man. It's maybe a sign, yeah. Maybe I should have bought a car, but just kidding, oh, just kidding, just kidding. But yeah, guys, very, very good purchase. The car is, well, extremely dry in the trunk. And if you guys want some proof, drivable, so.
He's nog een oma.
He's nog een oma, yeah. We just need to get a check for the car and I think, oh. You can actually get the wheel brace well taken, the in the hockey, for the car. And what do you guys think of the tow bar? Should we remove the tow bar or should we leave it on the car? Comment down below. But that will be it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to smash the like button. Comment down below. Congratulations, Tegan, with the recent purchase. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one. And I'll definitely be explaining what's actually going on with that car right there. Another headache. Oh, this car is mooie.